Hello! More 2v2s from Nova StarCraft. As you can see, I'm here in the top right hand corner. There we go. And on reflection, with what seems like a gold ally, maybe that's Grandmaster, you can't really tell. I think Grandmaster's like overpowering the shiny, not sure. So reflection, I think I'm against two, I think Koreans? I think that's Korean. And yeah, trying to get into Masters in TV2. Not that it should be that serious, but you know, it's nice to have a good rank. Even when you're fucking about. So toss Terran, so I shouldn't be falling. And like always, I'm going to do some sort of airplay, so against toss I do Phoenix. I would try to do more 1v1s than 2v2s because, I mean, 1v1s is what everyone likes more. Well, most people anyway. Let's see. No gas, he's obviously chasing. No 13 commands enter. Everything extremely late for some reason. My builds don't really make sense in 2v2. I play extremely greedy, getting probes out as soon as possible, up to about 20, and then just stop making them all together. I think I'll make my mind up soon. Okay, so that looks normal, I guess. Yeah, that's fine. I was just checking for cannons and stuff. Useful for my ally as well. More useful for my ally than me because he's fast expanding. I'm not sure how many people do this, but you can just. When you send guys into gas, just press C and then, yeah, just always do that, and then it sends all their minerals back to the Nexus and then sends them into the gas. I think most people do that, I think. I'm not sure. Debating over to Chrono here. No, I think I'll get a sentry. That's my last probe. I have 17 on minerals. I'm supposed to have 16, but then I have one extra in case I want to make a proxy or something. Just thinking ahead, you know. Oh, he's gonna see me. Don't scare me, son! It's the fuck right. Probably saw that. Actually, now I think about it. Never mind. Maybe I shouldn't have skipped out. See, this is just what I get for being so greedy. Phoenix. Oh yeah, he's sending Zella. Don't worry though, I have micro. Micro. That's. Got one guy. It's fine. Maybe he thought that was DC Shrine. He just wants to see. Must have seen it by now, after those two attempts. I'm gonna get subs. Yeah, I didn't like that build actually. I should have done that differently. my thought pattern was if I get sentries earlier, they can build up energy. You know. Oh, Phoenix! He's got Phoenix! LOL! LOL! Look! Oh, look at this guy! I came out ahead. I think. Please, please come out ahead. Please! Yes! That's great, that's great. He's fucked up, isn't he? Oh, that's nice. So I can expand that, I think. So he's gone. Phoenix. Let's be careful of Oracle. Let's keep him. Oh! What's this? Tanks, fuck. Right side, I can lift it up, so. Yeah. I don't know if I can break this. Definitely need these. Okay, I really want to pick these off and see if I can do that. I hit mine, didn't I? Fuck. Not good, not good at all. But on the bright side, he still has a base, and I have a lot of units, so. Okay, he's getting swarm hosts. So when he sends his first rally, I'll go help. What on earth is expanded? Oh, that's good. Good job, Ella. Good job. Good job, Ella. Good job. Yeah, Mr. Void Race could definitely kill that off. What are you doing? What are you doing with your tanks, man? Sleepless and still in plenty. Your allies are in battle. Maybe they couldn't fall asleep. Saving what was left behind. Standing outside the top line. Beside ourselves in the plane. Well, that ain't gonna do much, is it? What? Shit! Oh, I've got them. +1, which is good. Yeah, I'm thinking ahead a little bit. He goes down. Yeah. This one has to be fairly cost effective indeed. Vehicle. And I'm gonna try and snipe these guys. Shit. that was good or not. Amazing allies, thank God.